Big welcome to you as usual. Great to have you with us at the Signal Iduna Park. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, I'm delighted, has joined me as usual on the gantry. Our action today is from the Bundesliga, Borussia Dortmund against Bayer Leverkusen.
Now, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Mats Hummels plays alongside Manuel Akanji in defence. And three more, all attackers, to round off the team. Bollen. This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. In goal, Lukas Hradecki. Charles Arangis starts alongside Kerim Deribay in the middle of midfield. And Kevin Follock is the striker. Jadon Sancho. Excellent attacking play here. He can open up the opposition now. Good cross into the near post. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. He's got the ball, he's going to drop it, and that's going to get us underway again. Hazard. Torgan Hazard. Mario Götze. Marco Reus. Careless there. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Well, it's his pace, over 5 yards, over 10 yards, that is so impressive. Imposing keeper.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Into the attacking third. This could be a chance. It's a good start. It's a blind start, really. Clean pair of heels to the opposition and a very clean finish at the end of it.
They could only stop and stare because he's one of the quickest players around. The best finishers too.
So the first goal is 1-0. Now he wants to take them off. Interception. He's looking for the cross. Witzel. He's got out there quickly. Stop the ball. It's a really good opportunity. His ability would bury that 9 times out of 10.
He's going to find it difficult forgetting about that one for the next few days.
And in it goes. And it passed away from danger. Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Marco Reus. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Ball. for Witzel. Well, from the interception here, he's thinking of going forward themselves. Gordon Hazard. It's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Rice. He's won it back easily. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He's cut that out well, well read. Jorgen Hazard, Royce, Mario Götze. It's good attacking play this from them. Good run towards the near post. Proper defending under some pressure. Axel Witzel. Axel Witzel. Hazard. To find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes are doing a great job here. It's been a shot on!
Simple for the goalkeeper, Burki. Hazard. Mario Götze. Marco Reus. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Put the corner in the middle. Easy for the goalkeeper. And really, there's every chance of him being totally beaten then. And he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten. But, wow, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Well, that's drifted straight out of play. That attempted cross is a goal kick.
On EA Sports, we've got presentation of the Bundesliga fixture. Borussia Dortmund, they'll be facing Eintracht Frankfurt away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Not quite going the way Dortmund hoped for here. It's a game that they would have expected to win, you think.
Yeah, normally so good on the counter-attack. Got to bend his run a bit more. I'm sure the manager will have something to say about that and maybe work with him on the training ground.
Bender. Kerem Demirbay.
Wendell.
It's Bailey. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area. The goalkeeper, Burki.
did for him here, I think.
Restarting at 2-0. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Hazard. Mario Götze.
On the move now, Mario Götze.
The two players arriving in the middle. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Offside, and it looks as though he might be in to score. And there goes the whistle for half time. Into the attacking third. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. I have it. Leon Bailey. Swung into the box. Saved by the keeper. Not decisively. Hazard.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
Pitzel. Rice. That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Bellarabi. Arangis. And they've spread it out wide here. Going forward well. Is this the moment? Leverkusen's next game.
They're playing Union Berlin in the next match in the Bundesliga, and judging by the way that they've been playing, really evenly matched.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Kerem Demirbay, Bolland, now Bailey. The forward could be played in. Getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Nice.
And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner played in. Shot here. That has reduced the lead, but there's still a long, long way to go. Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now Tarr. Lars Bender.
Great interception.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
So easy in possession. Untidy work.
Havertz. Very good challenge.
Havertz,
Arangiz,
Bellarabi.
He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Difficult for a defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Game 3-2. Demeba. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Whip it in now. Minutes of the 90 still to play.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Kerem Demirbay. Arangiz. Volland. Leon Bailey taking on the defenders. He has to clear it. It's gone out and the referee's pointed for a corner.
Well, these Dortmund fans live for football and they've certainly had a good day today.
Now, proper.
Dangerous ball. His punch.
Wendell. Outer. Strange game at the moment. The attacking team having all the ball, but not really making many chances because the opposition are defending in numbers.
Tackling is a real skill.
He's letting it go. And suddenly they could be on the counter attack.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Bellarabi. Now he wants to take them on. And again!
Maybe think about starting an attack. Dortmund looking to create some much-needed late drama.
Yeah, they are trying to increase the tempo, getting into some tackles a bit stronger now.
Closing in on defeat here, Borussia Dortmund. There's still time for them to find a way to at least level it up.
Well, these fantastic fans in full voice. And what a sight and sound it is.
Kerem Demirbay. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Thank you.
position. Looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. The final whistle. All credit to everyone involved.